When a police department receives a complaint about noise on Capitol Hill in Seattle, in a state in the Pacific Northwest called Washington State now, women join other girls and ladies and share dildos and vibrators and cock rings now for their boyfriends and husbands who stick their cocks and dicks and penises and long, hard meat sticks now to complain about a flashing light and a victim who didn't want to be molested now from their pervert now.